there. Today, Fourth Wall Digital, we're going to do a little side-by-side comparison between the different markets to swap WAX and other tokens. We're going to go over the Taco and Alcor. I'll put both of the links in the description. So we've got Alcor here first, and I've got WAX TLM set up. And here I have Taco, same thing. Try to do it at the same time. So we'll see what we can get for one WAX. We can get 5.36 TLM. And here, same thing. Let's try one WAX. And we are going to get 5.39. So on Alcor, I'm actually getting quite a bit more, 0.6. Let's try a little bit different. Let's check out NFTV. All right. So for one WAX, I'm getting a little over half of one of these. And that's on Taco. And let's check out Alcor. Let's switch this to NFTV. There it is. And we are getting 0.54. So our Alcor is actually giving us more. Now, this seems to fluctuate because I have seen Taco getting more. So this isn't, you know, smack talk on either. You know, this is just today, so I'm sure it fluctuates. And let's show a little bit more. That's a little comparison there. Let's show some other things. So you can provide liquidity. You need to connect a wallet before you do any of that stuff. In Taco, you have Salsa, and that's to earn rewards and reduce swap fees by sticking your Taco into the Salsa pools. So highest rewards here, NFTV, and number two is Taco, number three is WAX. All right, so yeah, and then meal, these are earn rewards for friendly liquidity. So these are liquidity pairs. And then they have NFTs and wallet here. Let's look at Alcor. Alcor, you have pools, same, this is liquidity pools. And markets. So this is a little bit different. So for instance, here's a brawl WAX. Like, let's look at it. So you can actually put limit orders and do trades within Alcor. So yeah, Alcor is a little bit more of a traditional trading platform. They've got some new stuff. They got a bridge going. So this is the UI or the beta version. And they say they recommend you use it with Anchor to an Anchor wallet. And so the networks you can go from EOS, WAX, Telos, UX, and back and forth there. So that's pretty cool. That's a fairly new thing. OTC, you got straight up orders. Let's see, NFTs. I don't know if they've updated this. And then obviously they have their docs up here. You can look. So here's the marketplace. Here's the wallet. Create NFT. Ooh, I haven't seen this yet. Let's check this out real quick. Here's some recent listings. Let's look at a create NFT real quick. Oh, I'd have to connect wallet. So I'm just going to leave it as it is for now. Here we go. You can earn providing liquidity, swap, spot trading. Here's all the info. They got their GitHub. And let me show you this too. So here's a little bit different. So when you click on this, you've got WAX, USDT, EOS, and TLM. So you can go between these within Alcor, which in Taco, unfortunately, you can't, not that I'm aware of now. Like, so if I wanted to go from WAX to, let's say, EOS, There is no EOS in Taco's version. TLM, no, nothing there. USDT, stablecoin. So there is a WAX to USDT in Taco. Let's see what one gets you. 0.05. Okay. So those are a little bit of the differences between Taco and Alcor. Again, I will put the info to link to both of them in the description if you're interested. And yeah, post a comment. If you put your WAX wallet in the comments, I will send you something nice. Thanks a lot. I hope you have a wonderful day and all that good stuff.